go down as one of the best seasons in Montevallo Women's soccer history. He made varsity field an absolute fortress, including three wins over nationally ranked opponents. The Falcons won their second GSC Championship in program's history, and the first since 2007. 2019 marked the program's return to the NCAA tournament for the first time since 2008. It was a total team effort, with 15 different goal scorers and 18 different players contributing with an assist, both of which are program bests. We entered the season with a chip on our shoulder, with a huge underdog mentality, facing a conference that did not respect us. We set out to prove we weren't a fluke, to take that respect that was so blatantly avoided. Week by week, match by match, we game planned, we executed, we found ways to win, we did it as a team. With our boots together, we made statements that will last forever. It wasn't easy. Great things never are, but there is more to come. We must seek to attain that respect at the national level now, and continue to carve our names in the GSC record books. Think about your ability to respond in tough games, in games when things didn't go your way. Your response at halftime in the GSC Championship. Think about your focus, your quality, your heart. They can never match your heart. And I just want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart for your time, your effort, your energy, for giving everything for the program. It's been an incredible privilege and opportunity to know you all, to coach you, and to work alongside you. My time with you